But we'll be in the meeting at 1 p.m. in the session of the club. Also from Santiago, Dr. Hernán Barahona. Osvaldo Celedón. Eric Krull. Doctor Saavedra and Dr. Rojas. Of course, Luis is part of Conicet, he's not part of the class. But also we have some guests from Washington, D.C. Mark Wilson and Nancy. And Clara Montañez. The Rotary Club of Washington is partnered with the Rotary Club of Santiago in an association of capital city Rotary Clubs. And this year are celebrating the centennial. Now I will present our dear friend, Carolyn Schatz, past district governor, district
51.
And you will present all the group which is coming from California.
All right. First, my colleague director, Bo Carbacho. And from San Francisco, Andy and Lizzie Jeremy. And Dr. Don Alari. Sheila Berry. Kathy Coyle, her husband Pat. Kathy is the Rotary member, and the members of my Rotary Club of Alameda, Paula Swanson, and John Spafford.
Well, this visit is connected with the board of Quantiquin DCF, which is our American foundation. The headquarters is in Washington, D.C., and Caroline, as well as Bodin Carbacho and Clara and Mark are members of the board of Quantiquin DCF. Also, we have all the board meeting during this week. And so we appreciate so much you are also very welcome here. Sergio Dominguez, also Rotary Club of Santiago and Quantiquin. This is Francisco Alcalde, he's a member, is a lawyer, he's a member of the Quantiquin Staff Club. Santiago, and when we finish this part, we will receive the equipment, which is in our room. And so we take some pictures because we are closing the project. And we receive a donation of medical equipment, very valued medical equipment, and was the second program with Mary, McMurray, and the Rotary Club of Santiago. We prepared a movie to explain the new aspect of Quantiquin. This is two new movies. You haven't seen. If you like, perhaps you sit here.
No, I'm okay.
I'm okay. Mm-hmm. So,
perfect spot. You're fine for that.
Pardon?
You're in a perfect spot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Gracias.
Yo creo que esta zona va a dar un ejemplo de integración al mundo, de que todos podemos, como hermanos, servir a la humanidad.
Para ello se ha aliado a la Corporación de Ayuda al Niño Quemado, Juan Quien,